A family outing in St. Clair County comes to a tragic end. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Carl Brady. Coroner Dennis Russell confirms that Russell Reeves of Riverside was swimming with family near a private boat dock on Logan Martin Lake near Riverside on Wednesday evening when he called out for help. Reeves' family tried to reach him, but he disappeared under the water before they could get to him. Rescue crews from Leeds and Pell City recovered the body just before 8 o'clock last night.